Everybody says I have an uppercut swing. I don't have an uppercut swing. It's just my follow through is up. Yeah. But when I actually hit the ball, it's not going this way. I mean, it's this. I was taught to keep the bat in the zone as long as I can. And that's what I try to do. You know, the longer it's in the zone, the better chance you got of making contact.
The youngest all-century player, Ken Griffey Jr.
I played baseball with his dad. You know, his dad was a great player in his own right.
I was here first. You see me.
When he got to the big leagues, you could tell that he was a very talented young man.
Here's a young fella who is the story of spring training in Mariners camp, 19 years old.
Little did you know, in a few years, he would be the best player in all of baseball.
Unbelievable, Ken Griffey Jr. Holy smoke!
There wasn't anything that he couldn't do on the baseball field.
Belted, and I mean belted, off our deck, goodbye, baseball!
You didn't go eat a hot dog when Jr. came up the bat.
Now Griffey unloads to deep right, the game is over.
When he was out in the outfield. He made so many great plays.
Leaps up and he makes the catch. Amazing catch by Junior as he takes a home run away.
I can compare him basically to the great Willie Mays.
Griffey leaps high in the air and he's got it. An incredible catch by the kid.
Seeing him run the bases, I mean, gobbled up the ground.
Here is Junior to third base. They're going to wave him in. The throw to the plate will be late. The Mariners are going to play for the American League Championship. I don't believe it.
Look, I've seen some really good center fielders in my time. Never seen anybody that played like Junior did.
And now has made the club and is going to play in center field for them. Whips that one to left field. First swing is deep. Kittle back. Goodbye, home run. His first swing at the Kingdom.
Fly ball into deep left center field. Griffey going back to the warning track. Leaps high in the air. And he's got it. An incredible catch by the kid. He takes away a home run from Jesse Barfield, climbing the wall in left center field in Death Valley here at Yankee Stadium.
Fly ball sliced to fairly deep left center field. Devo White back to the track, the wall, makes the leap, and the old man has done it. One more time, fly away.
Untried, yes, yeah.
3-0 pitches hit deep into left center field, and Bishop will look up, and father and son have hit back-to-back home runs.
Well hit deep to right field.
I talk to God like what's next for me. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. Fulfilling my destiny, yeah. I talk to God like what's next for me. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. I'm just fulfilling my destiny, yeah. I told y'all I'm a psycho. Ain't no telling what I might do, yeah. L put his hands around my throat, so I cut him off. That's what you give for stepping on my toes. At the top of the key, that's an ISO. My career about to take off flight mode. You don't like where we're headed, what you sitting on my flight for, huh? Yeah, they said wait until your time comes. Nope, time's up. You put in the album, got you thinking it's your birthday, woo! Yeah, I'm full of surprises. A lot of pressure on the record, so you know I'm making diamonds. Tell me, how would you define this? You witnessing the finest. Yeah, you never know what you can do until you try it. I've been working late nights like a letterman. He ain't working anymore, well forget it then. Somebody get the sedatives. Too late, yeah, the light bulb's off in my head again. Where is Edison from my adrenaline? Rushing through my veins like it's never dead. Buggy, this the body, man, if you ain't got the head with it. Since a kid, I've been a pessimist. I like to focus on the negatives, oh Lord. I talk to God like what's next for me. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. Yeah, my pops told me he was proud. I don't think he knew what that meant to me. Yeah, you try to take advantage of me. Before you die, you'll be dead to me. Before you die, you'll be dead to me. Laughing, they question me. Y'all ain't no threat to me. Yeah, I'm just fulfilling my destiny. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. To the death of me. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. To the death of me. I'm just fulfilling my destiny.
Now you know I keep it real.
real honest, real topics. Ain't no way I will stop it. Chills watching, everything is going on around me. They wonder if I still got it. I'm still rhyming, just another day in paradise. Phil Collins, till you put your hands on me, yeah. Now we got a real problem. Pay homage, make comments. We in the same genre, but I can guarantee we don't put out the same product. Get away from me, there ain't nothing you can say to me. Try to run my name through the dirt, that's fine, I was made from it. You ain't made it till they printing shirts with your face on them. Outside trying to sell them at your shows, those are fake, dummy. This is something can't nobody ever take from me. No mistake on me, take a blade to me, take a vein from me. Let me know what you get when you pull the DNA from me. Woo! No matches, I've been the baddest. No way to match it, you never seen the passion that's even half this. I'm wreaking havoc, I think the fact that you think I'm average is kind of madness. So quit your nagging, you couldn't fathom it, I've imagined. Forget the mansion, I'm in the attic. It's pretty graphic, but had to happen. You don't see it, get your glasses, forget the status. Yeah, I feel like we might be on the come up. Knew I was a problem, how I showed up. Did not have to sell out, but the shoulders. They asked me why I do it, so I told them. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. To the death of me. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. To the death of me. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. To the death of me. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. To the death of me. I'm just fulfilling my destiny.
Of the injury that kept him out of those 73 games. Rips it deep! Goodbye, home run! He had a home run in the fourth inning leading it off. 1-for-3 in the ballgame. 4-2, Yankee lead. Runner at first, one down. Deep to right field, way back, he has done it again! Goodbye, home run!
Deep to right field! Oh, baby! Put it on the scoreboard, the kid has done it again!
I'm just fulfilling my destiny. To the death of me. I'm just fulfilling my destiny.